steamed fish, a healthy Sempo steamed fish, okay? First, you would need fish fillet, soy sauce, pepper, salt, lemongrass, ginger, garlic, coriander. These are all the ingredients that you need. First thing, you need to have water. Just a little bit of water, not too much, like that. Put in a pot. Turn the heat on high heat. Secondly, you can put that one on. Let them steam. Okay, now it's time to prepare lemongrass chop. Peel off the skin. Chopped ginger, garlic, garlics off, peel the garlics off, skin, garlic skin off, chop, chop, get this done. Well, this is all the ingredient you need to put in. You got chopped lemongrass, got chopped ginger, chopped garlic, chopped coriander, soy sauce, salt, pepper. So it's all in on together. So what you do with neck is just put in a blender. Lemon glass coming in. Yeah. Ginger. Chopped garlics. Coriander's going in. Okay, just all in there. And put the soy sauce in. Salt in. Peppers in. Okay. So what you do, in a blender, like that. And then up you go. That's it, just a few minutes, not too fine. Okay, so now it's done. Time to prepare fish. Now you get a foil, on there. Put the fish on there. Some fish, maybe. Put this on. So away. Get the spoon. Maybe it's one more. Just one by one. Okay. So just put them up like that. Spin them on top. And this one spit them out on the top. Use your finger. Like that. Just like that. And go like that. Just close them with your hand. Okay. And you can put them in. Now you're going to put them in the steam that you prepared already. So now you put them in the steam. Close it with the lids. About 15 minutes. Yeah, just leave there for 15 minutes. You can add some vegetable on top of it as well. Two carrot and cabbage. Like that. Two. One, two. Carrots and peel them. Okay. Cut top to tail. Put that next. You can put that next to fish. Put the fish there. And close this. Oh, we said about half an hour. Okay, so we're gonna wait and see in half an hour. You have to watch out. Sometimes you need to add some more water in it. Yeah. The wrong one of the two. The wrong one of the two. Okay. Truth. Wow, vegetable cooked perfectly. There you go. Take the carrots out. Fisher Sal. So now we're going to play, put on the boots. Whoa, look at that. Wow. Look at that steamed fish. Come closer, look at that. That is beautiful. That is beautiful. Gonna put that on the plates. Okay. That's how we're gonna put on the plates. Sift everything off like that, gently. Like that. Oh, look at that smell. Taste smells so nice. Look at that. Look at that, it's beautiful. This is a finishing touch, steamed fish. Look at that, beautiful. Simple and easy, takes about 25 minutes. Okay, time to taste. Carrots there. This is quite a big portion. Mmm. Very good. Excellent. Mm. Thank you. Thank you for watching. You can do this. It tastes so nice and healthy. It's not so difficult how to cook the steamed fish.
And please be
thank you.
And please, nice. And please be notified.
Oh, okay. You want to taste as well, Jim?
No,
it's just
please.
Mmm. Tastes very good. Amazing. And make sure you not overcook the fish, yeah, maybe about 20 minutes, otherwise getting too dry. Look, yummy, tastes very nice. Thank you very much for watching, and please subscribe more video from my channel. Thank you very much. I'll see you later.